Trinity, how you feeling?
Good.
Good?
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Mom, where you at? How you doing?
Good.
Hey, you cheesy, boy. I like it. I like it. I like it. Did we do what we said we're going to do? That's all matters at the end of the day, right? How many kids we got out of here from you? Two. Okay, dad here? Is that?
Yeah, three.
Uh-huh. You know what? Keep sending them to us. Absolutely. But Trinity, congratulations. You did an excellent job. I know it wasn't easy, right? But you fought through it, though. So, you know, I know you got that from your parents to be able to know that there was a barrier put in front of you that you hopped through to get to this day. So that shows a lot about you and your character. What's your plan after graduation?
I'm going to college to be an RN nurse.
Okay. Now, you know, that takes a lot of schooling and a lot of planning, right? Okay, so here's what I want you to do. Mom, Dad, make sure you use Don High School as a resource. If we need to send something on her behalf, a transcript, or make some calls, get in touch with us. Okay, that's what we stand for. We don't just graduate kids. We want to continue to keep the relationship going. Okay? Cool. So anything else you need to say to me?
I made it.
All right. So at this time, I'm going to present her with her high school diploma. She has met all the requirements, so I am going to present you with your high school diploma today. So congratulations.
Thank you.
Absolutely. Yeah. Now you're an official graduate once you turn your tassel. Go ahead and turn your tassel.
Flip it over, baby.
Yeah, there it is. Absolutely. One of my favorites right here. She did a tremendous job. Absolutely.
Good. Help me get through. You help me be a better person.
I did it.
I'm being an RN nurse.